This is a question for Mr. Frog by Sarah of the Big Blue House Homestead. Hi guys, this is Michael Frogfoot Holler. How y'all doing today? Yeah, see, Sarah of the Big Blue House Homestead asked me a question. But before I answer her question, well, I want to tell you a little bit about her. See, Sarah, she's in upstate South Carolina, and I'm in South Carolina. But see, the problem is she's on Team Will It Grow, and I'm on Team Aquarius. So, yeah, I might have to kick her out of South Carolina. What y'all think? Nah, might be a little harsh. Maybe. But if y'all have not checked out her channel before, I'm going to put her channel link into my descriptions. Y'all go over there and tell her I sent you over there. Give her kind of a hard time. Be nice, though. Tell her Mr. Frog sent you. She'll know who it is. But guys, she asked me because I've been showing off my squash and everything and getting nice pickings for my squash here lately. Well, she asked me if I knew how to make a squash horn. What's a squash horn? Well, a squash horn is when you take the leaf stem, cut off the leaf part, and cut a certain slit into it, and, well, make a kind of a bugle out of it in a way. Well, let's see. Sarah, this toot's for you. I guess that is a squash horn. So this is the stem of the leaf, and just cut off the leaf where the hard part is, so that way there's no hole there, and then cut a shallow cut across the stem. Then, oh, make sure you take off all the spikes that's in this area, and then you just Sarah, so I hope that answers your question if I know how to make a squash horn, because the answer is I'm laughing too much. All right guys, this has been Mike with Frogfoot Holler, Team Aquarius, saying y'all have a froggy day.